Last night, Toby Foreman and the Shoemaker Grey Wolves looked very strong in their win over the San Angelo Central Bobcats, 61-35. Foreman called this senior class the best to ever come through the Shoemaker program. Got it started on the right foot last night at Leo Buckley.
You know, it's my job to get us cleaned up and get us sharper than that. I don't think I've ever scored 60 points in something this sloppy, and it really was sloppy. A guy told me a long time ago the most improvement that you make during the season is between your first and second game, and we have 2 whole weeks, so we'll get it cleaned up. We left a lot of points out there. We turned the ball over too much. Defensively, we gave up too many big plays. We had them scouted up good, and we didn't make the plays tonight, but, you know, we came out with the win, and I'm pleased with that.
As he mentioned, they have 2 weeks off because they were slated to take on Nueva Leon last week, but that has been canceled. They will travel next in 2 weeks to Kerrville to take on the Tybee Antlers.